done for.
And you tell me, guess who's reading it next year? This is by our new commandant. As you all know, we got a new commandant. His name is J.F. Dunfer Jr. His nickname is Fighting Joe.
Fighting Joe.
Fighting Joe. I'm going to read his. In his birthday greeting 70 years ago, General Alexander Vandegrift, our 18th commandant, noted that a birthday is a fitting time to peer backward and forward. That year, Marines reflected on an extraordinary year in combat during the amphibious drive across the Pacific. Despite the challenges and the horrific conditions, Marines prevailed at Guam, Saipan, and Peleliu. On 10 November 1944, Marines looked back with pride on their accomplishments, confident in their ability to meet future challenges. In 2004, 20,000 Marines deployed to Anbar Province, Iraq. Many Marines celebrated the birthday in places like Fallujah, what's that name? Ramadi and Al Qom, while decisively engaged in combat. That year, Marines also responded to crisis in the Pacific following a tsunami which claimed the lives of more than 200,000 people. On 10 November 2004, Marines looked back with pride on their accomplishments, confident in their ability to meet future challenges. As we celebrate our 239th birthday, Marines are in combat in Afghanistan. Since we last gathered to celebrate our Corps birthday, we have also responded to crises in Philippines, South Sudan, Libya, and Iraq. Some things change. This year found us in a different climes and places, training and equipment to the ever-changing operating environment. Some things remain the same. Marines attacked this year's challenges with the same courage, commitment, loyalty, and self-sacrifice and adaptability as her predecessors in Peleliu and Fallujah. For that reason, on 10 November 2014, we Marines look back with pride on our accomplishments, confident in our ability to meet future challenges. Thank you who are what you do, for what you do. Happy birthday, Semper Fi Dalis, J.F. Dunfer, General, United States Marine Corps, Commandant of the Marine Corps.
Good. Hoorah!